السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته friends, welcome back to my channel. Sony KLIW31 IRCCD camera, it is not providing video out. Let's see your song here. Volt supply. And I will use this BNC connector to take video output. Power is reaching here. Its IR section is working good. Let's check its video output. Camera power connected. No video on this display. No composite video signal on oscilloscope. This component is damaged here, that is at input terminal, ground and positive. So it is connected in positive line, that means it is fused. Positive, ground, and this is video out. Here is polarity protection diode, and then these voltage are reaching to this capacitor. Test the next circuit. First I will jumper this fuse. Then this diode. Good. Let's apply voltage, DC voltage, yes, input of this regulator, this regulator, E78A. 5 volt regulator. These voltage, positive voltage are reaching here at this pin, and this is ground tab, but no output of this regulator. That means this regulator caused to damage this fuse. This is 5 volt regulator 7805 E78A code. We verified 12 volt are reaching here, ground is reaching here. This 5 volt regulator was not providing 5 volt here. for fault verification, I will use a regular L7805 regulator IC. Its pinout is opposite to this SMD regulator. Input, ground and output. So we will connect in opposite direction. Output pin will reach here. That is this one. We will connect in this one. So positive voltage are reaching at this point. So we will connect positive in here, ground here and output point here. When I will confirm the fault, then I will arrange the exact component. Yes, now we have 5 volt. Now we will check its video signal. Yes, that's great. Let's check its IR section. We already verified its IR section was turning on. We already verified IR section in the start. That time the IR was turning on. But now we will verify functionally that it's working good or not. I need SMD fuse, 2 ampere jumper fuse and 7805 SMD regulator. Normal video and IR video. Day view, night view. All IR transmitters are working good. This is night video. Day video. This is composite video signal and this is the picture quality. If you enjoyed this repair process, give a thumb up. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.